Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, we'll show you how you can download and install the Microsoft Net Framework 4.7.1. To begin, simply open your browser and type www.microsoft.com. Click on the search bar and type Net Framework 4.7.1 and hit enter. Once you are redirected to this page, click on the .NET Framework 4.7.1 Offline Installer. Scroll down and you will find the first option, which is Microsoft Download the Installer, or you have the second option. So I usually go for the first option and I click on it. The download will begin and you should be able to see the file being downloaded. You will be redirected to this page. If it doesn't work for you, just go back and click on the web installer in the top if the second option doesn't work for you. You'll be redirected towards this page. So here again, if you are a developer, you want to download the second one because it comes with more options. Or if you're using your computer for just simple watching videos, etc., then you want to use the download.net, the first option, the runtime. Click on it. The download will begin automatically. And then you will just set it up as you set up any software. So once the download is completed, you go to the download file, right-click, run as administrator. Windows will ask you if you want to allow changes. Just go ahead and click yes, and then the installation will be automatically done. You'll be prompted to restart your computer and the change will take effect. Thank you guys for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.